Honestly, when I play this tune now, I don't even know what I'm playing. It's like, I'm like, it's just the shapes of the chords that are moving around. But technically, that's what it is. So the step one for me would be then to be able to... And then, you know, and then you're back in the tune.